My interest in the T32 research training program was kind of in the experience that it provided with integrating basic science and clinical research. I was very attracted to the fact that there was a kind of a multidisciplinary lab that included both basic scientists as well as clinicians that all worked together and tried to figure out projects that made sense in a translational sense. So that was the environment that I was very interested to be a part of when I applied for the program. The biggest highlight of the training program for me was the mentorship and having the expertise and experiences of working with so many different people. The T32 training program specifically helped me understand, you know, what is involved in performing good basic science that still answers clinical questions, that's relevant and also rigorous from a scientific perspective. And it helped me kind of figure out what's important to me as an academic surgeon and how to incorporate both research and clinical practice together. If I have any advice for future trainees, I think one of the most important things early on is to find good mentors who are interested in fields that you're interested in and can help you develop your thoughts and develop your ideas to perform good research efficiently. And I think that was one thing that I was able to achieve through the training program, but I think that's the most important thing because, you know, having good mentors that will stay with you through your training and career is really helpful to your success academically later.